Hi and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says the dot product of a vector with the vectors I cap plus j cap plus 3k cap, I cap plus 3j cap minus 2k cap and 2i cap plus j cap plus 4k cap are 0, 5 and 8 respectively. Find the vector. Let us see the solution to this question. First of all, let the required vector be xi cap plus yj cap plus zk cap, then xi cap plus yj cap plus zk cap into I cap plus j cap minus 3k cap is equal to 0. This implies x plus y minus 3z is equal to 0. We call this equation 1. Similarly, xi cap plus yj cap plus zk cap into I cap plus 3j cap minus 2k cap is equal to 5. This implies x plus 3y minus 2z is equal to 0 and we call this equation 2. Again, xi cap plus yj cap plus zk cap into 2i cap plus j cap plus 4k cap is equal to 8. This implies 2x plus y plus 4z is equal to 8 and we call this equation 3. Now solving 1, 2 and 3 for x, y and z, we get x to be equal to 1, y is 2 and z is 1. Hence the required vector is I cap plus 2j cap plus k cap. This is also our answer to this question. I hope that you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.